Young unmarried women wear delicate pastels. Vietnamese people wear hats called cone hats.
They usually tie their hair in a ponytail or cut their hair short or they untie them.
Married women wear brightly colored tunics with white or black trousers.
Vietnamese people wear shoes that are small for them. They usually wear slippers. They even wear socks when they're wearing slippers.
The first aldeia existed in 1744.